pleasant as it gets.
You get what you needed from the tower, right? Can we go already?
It's gonna make it worse.
No, I got it. I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You.
Who are you?
Chana.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gut so much?
Many.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Outrider. And so, you gather your flock.
She said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jacob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge. There, in front!
like some old reports. Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made has.
Thank you.
Shady. About this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there. Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
It's hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
I need you here, guarding the trucks.
Right, because an old drunk is really gonna scare a bunch of gun-toting truck thieves away.
Please, won't anyone help me?
I realized I'm not even noticing bombs and missiles going off anymore.
You even start to miss them when they stop to reload.
So, this is Gutman's new Altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my
time. You're a prisoner. What did you do? My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear.
I can't force the fucking visions! I've told you-
Sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no Altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an Altered right here. You will fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Yeah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
You would take Zeth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here.
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is...
Yeah, yeah.
Take. Thank you.
Leave the truck again, and I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think of it.
I took a lot of crap about shooting, but it does have one thing going.
Altered, satisfy my curiosity. Why are you taking orders from a human, let alone Shira Gutman?
How about you give me information instead? Bailey said Seth was hunting another Altered. Who was he?
You think Seth discusses his godly affairs with us mortals? Seth offered to lead tomorrow's assault, then walked off on some personal vendetta. Truth is, I don't care. As long as one of you returns to give me my victory tomorrow. We'll talk then, Outrider.
Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around, digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Journal. Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
Thank you.
know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping me with Chava.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jacob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
What the hell happened here?
Well, fuck me. Jacob, Seth's dead.
What? He's never been defeated.
Jacob, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, That's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you make good on our deal!
Hey, Altered. It's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're Altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power. Wasted on an idiot like you.
One of those guys slipped past at some point, right?
I'm telling you.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new Altered fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Thank you. peasy.
You still kissing that piece of junk, Coleman?
Hey, at least it's better than kissing the sergeant's ass.
Give me that. What is that anyway?
That's from the old world. Oh, you wouldn't understand. You can't even fucking read.
Sorry, Grandma. It's not a fucking life.
Hey! My grandma was a general.
Shut the fuck up, man. You're not your grandma.
Yeah! Do you see that?
Fight's not with you.
Oh, it is now. You fight with them. That means you die with them.
Down. And what will be left without us?
That's how you thank a girl for saving your life?
I knew my fortune teller was gold. She saw exactly where you were buried.
I'm done. You said.
A deal's a deal.
You're free to go?
Shit prophecies can be someone else's problem.
The assault. Tell me this pounding headache was worth it.
The news is good. Of course, it was a bloodbath. But while you were entertaining that abomination, we took back the front. Are you sure I can't entice you to stay? Life is good around here for the altered. The glory of battle. Women, men, worshippers at your feet.
Thanks. And somewhere I gotta be.
East? The quarry's overrun. Past that's the edge of the world. What does Gutman have you looking for?
Passage through the minefield. That was our deal.
Marshal Bailey knows the way. She'll see your convoy through.
What? No fucking way! Guide us over radio, draw a map. We are not taking her.
We? I never said you were coming.
I'd say you always had a home here, Altered. But I don't think you'll be coming back alive.
Did you piss off? I don't need anyone else to babysit.
I can take care of myself.
Not where we're going.
Hey, just wait!
It ain't over till it's over.
Jenna!
Did you just... It's how I know I'm supposed to go with you. The anomaly fucked me up too. But I only get the visions. Always horrible visions, all my life. Except one. One that's beautiful. It's this planet, but it's lush and it's green. It's in the future. And there's always someone there with me. I could never see the face, but the voice. It's you. Whatever it is you're doing, I know it's gonna work. Because in the end, we're in that meadow together.